drilling.
Yeah.
Vernet trail. I just want to bet I hit my camera on something. There's that low hanging branch on the way back. I bet I hit it. Start my watch. Yeah, I guess that'll count. Too close again. Slippage. No, doggone it. That's getting harder, man. Kudos. Skillful, Paul. Those were skills. You took that fast, man. I just breathed in the gnat up my nose. Yep. Yeah. I can feel them crawling around up there. In my sinuses. Oh yeah? That was feels that. I bet you're feeling that now. I had some leftover meatloaf at 3. I told myself I wasn't going to get lunch until I figured out a problem I was having. That was at 11. Yeah. I was trying to plot something and wasn't looking right. But just caused 2 for $3. And then I just today bought, oh crap, what's it called? I don't know, some other FBS. John Lynch or something. I don't know, I can't remember what it's called. Had a Metascore of 82, so. And it was only $4 for it and the DLC. I was like, why not? That's about it though. Yeah. Oh, I bought Bioshock Infinite for 30. Nope. I'm waiting until I have a whole day to just sit down and play it. I did that with XCOM last weekend. That was really fun. But I got to the last mission and then the game crashed. And it was 4 o'clock in the morning, so I just went to bed. I just gotta go back and do it. It was okay because one of my favorite characters died. Yeah, so. Except I meant to save it before I started the last mission. And then accident, like I always save it right when I start a mission. But I accidentally overwrote my save. So, yeah, that sucks. Yeah. All my people were just starting to get pimped out too. Would have lost like 3 people if I'd have played it legit, but I didn't want to lose them, so it's the same person every time too. Dude. Oh no. No. I kind of like the names they gave them. I'm starting to cramp up a little from lunch, that sucks. Oh, they mowed it. That surprised me. I should have taken it. Oh, that was sandy. There was a point where neither wheel had traction. Started sliding sideways. Tokyo Drift.
Oh, holy shit.
That's super, super duper sandy. Quicksand style. Got some ups there. probably one of my favorite hills. Linear trail about halfway to my place. Oh my gosh. I saw some dude stop there yesterday. Yeah. He was all checking it out. Kind of had this look of, is that what I think it is?
Yeah.
It's pretty funny. Poison Ivy area. And it's a little scarred actually. Yeah. Still itches a little every now and then, but not bad. Yeah. I tried. That's the only thing that kept me going. This is getting harder. I like this part. Every time you turn, there's a puff of dust.